Hello friends, in this video tutorial I will show you how to put a cute gift inside a balloon for packaging and make a simple and beautiful decor. So, let's get started. I use a plastic stick. The size of the stick should be from the shoulder to the shoulder of the suit. I attached the core to the center of the stick, attached booties, and fixed it all with a hot glue gun. Then I tie a fishing line to the center of the stick and also fix it with a hot glue gun. The gift is decorated. Now I pre-inflate the balloon for packaging. I use an 18-inch balloon. Next, I fill the balloon for packing using balloon staffing machines. I fix the balloon with a balloon for modeling and then tie a knot. The packing balloon is very cloudy, so I'll use a balloon polish. Now I'll make a simple decor. I inflating 5 5-inch balloons with 4 pumps and tie them together. A cluster of 5 balloons quickly loses its shape, but this is not a problem. It will be fixed from below with a balloon for packing. From above, I will make a handle out of a balloon for mosling, size to 160. I fix all the elements with balloon tails. The gift is ready, lightweight, durable, and beautiful. You can make such a gift even without using balloon staffing machines. Thank you for watching us.